In ancient Greece, during the 5th century BCE, a pivotal event unfolded in the city-state of Athens. The Persian Empire, led by King Darius I and later his son Xerxes, sought to expand its influence westward. In 490 BCE, the Battle of Marathon ensued. The Athenians, vastly outnumbered, faced the Persians on the plains of Marathon. Against the odds, the Athenians, under the leadership of Miltiades, devised a brilliant strategy. They charged the Persian forces with unprecedented ferocity, catching them off guard. The Greeks managed to push the Persians back, securing a surprising victory. In a stunning feat of endurance and commitment, a messenger named Pheidippides ran roughly 26 miles from Marathon to Athens to deliver news of the triumph. Exhausted, he proclaimed, "Rejoice, we conquer," before collapsing from fatigue. This act later inspired the modern marathon.